what I said about exempting trucks from fuel economy standards? Is that such a great idea?